Hello everybody, welcome back to Learn with Lodas and myself Sumit Loda. Today we are going to see how to trace your consignment on Indian Post website. Like I have done one speed post 4 days ago to Noida, and I just wanted to know what is the exact status of that consignment. So you might be having an acknowledgement once you submit your document to Indian Post for a speed post, registered post, anything. So you will find a 13-digit alphanumeric number is printed on that acknowledgement or receipt. What you need to do, you just go to a website called www.indiapost.gov.in, and you see on home page you will find at right hand side tab track all mail items. So you type that particular number. I am typing consignment number EM85103254 8IN, and go to the go. Once I click on the go, is showing I booked it at VWTC SO. I booked it on 10th of October 2013 and it has already been delivered. Yeah, very good. It's already been delivered at Interpost HO and delivered on 12th of October 2013. If you wish to go in further details, you can find each and every day details, whatever happened in each and every day with the timing. On 10th of October, it's item booked on this time particular time. After it back to Mumbai is the SH, and from that is dispatch, and like this, you can find each and every moment of that particular consignment. So through this facility, you can understand if that particular consignment has not reached yet to the destination. You can find out where it is actually it is available. So through this tutorial, you can easily trace how to know the status of your consignment book through speed post or any other media on Indian Post. So thank you very much. I hope this makes sense, and if you like this tutorial, please come on and like us on our Facebook page Learn with Lodas, and you can put your comments in the comment section below as well. Thank you very much.